Hello, welcome to my channel and today's tutorial on how to play Aloha E or Farewell to Thee on any keyboard in the brand. I have two different sheets, so I'm going straight to it with one that is some of you probably know from my YouTube channel, but it's not that style I'm going to start with. So I'm using a Rumba style on the Keybits. And I have no OTS on the Keybits, so it's the same voice all the way through. So I'm going to find a Rhumba style on the Keybits and starting it up. And the tempo that is between 98 to 104. It's a slow song, so don't play it too slow and don't play it too fast. So if you want to play a little bit slower than the 98, then it's up to you. But I recommend the tempo 98 to 104. So, and that's for all the styles I'm going to use for it. So I'm finding a Rhumba style on the Keybits and starting it up. That was with a Rhumba on the tempo 104. Next, that is on the Yamaha Type 3, but I'm not using the style that the Yamaha has recommended for the song. I'm using a different style that is also built in on the Yamaha. And That style, that is the style that is called Rumba Island. And I'm going to select the tempo on, shall we say, 100. So I'm going to switch to it. Aloha E on the tire 3 with Rumba Island style. Tempo 100. Was the Rumba Island. Now I'm going to use the style that Yamaha has recommended for this song. And that is called Hawaiian. Also tempo 100. So I don't like this style, but some people does, but I don't like it. So I'm going straight to it with Hawaiian on the tire 3, tempo 100. Thank you. Was with the Hawaiian style tempo 100 on the tire 3. Next style that is a song style that is made for it that some of you probably know from my YouTube channel. So I'm going to find that. The tempo and at this style that is 97, so it's an another version, and I have that's last on the from one sheet I have in the, after this I'll go to the other sheet and play with it with different styles for this song. I'm going straight to it. Aloha Oe on the tyros 3 with a song style that is called Hawaiian Aloha Oe. Thank you. That was a song style that is called Hawaiian Aloha Oe on the Tyros 3. Now I'm going back to the Keybits and I'm playing the same song with a different sheet and different styles on both the Keybits and the Tyros 3. So I'm going up again and on the Keybits and select a shuffle style. And again, the tempo that is on this sheet, they are saying it's 103, so I'm going to select it to that. Shuffle. Aloha E, tempo 103 on the Keybits. I'm going straight to it. That was Aloha E on the Keybits with a shuffle, 103. Next, that is on the Yamaha. There is a style that is called Scandshuffle, a building style. And the tempo again, 103. I'm going straight to it. Scandshuffle on the tyros 3, the building style. That was the Scandshuffle building style on the Type 3. Next, that when I'm in the entertainer category, then why not try it with the Scandslowrock tempo 103 again. So if you don't have a shuffle on your keyboard, then you can use a Slowrock. It gives the same when it's a shuffle like this. Thank you. So why at the Slowrock, why not also try the 6/8 Slowrock on the this here on the Tire 3? I'm selecting this 6/8 Slowrock number 1. Again, tempo 103. That's right. I have not done it before, so why not? That was with 6/8 Slowrock 1 on the Tire 3. So I have another style that I have found on the big web. So that is called Swedish Shuffle. And there are two variations. I think I'm going to use this, Swedish Shuffle number 1. I'm going straight to it. Swedish Shuffle, number 1 found on the big internet. Again, tempo 103. I'm going straight to it. Thank you. That was Aloha Oe on the Tyros 3 with a style that is called Swedish Shuffle number 1 that is found on the internet. So that was those variations that I wanted to show on this tutorial. I hope you can use it for something. If you don't like it, then don't watch it. If you like it, then watch it and start playing. That's all I can say. So get on, get started, play. So that was all from here. Bye for now.